fucking twice, two ghost events in the first 5 seconds. That's a fucking demon, man. That's gotta be a fucking demon. That's a lot to have happening in that short amount of time. Did I get a picture of that fucking ghost? Yep, good. Okay, so that was good. Pull the ghost with incense was chasing someone. Oh, where's the thing though? That's two interactions, just putting the foot in the door. It's in the basement, of fucking course it is. Right, you aggressive little shit stain. Can't take everything. Ooh, there's a fucking 10. It's really fucking active. check my sanity. It's working really hard to freak me out. I'm pretty sure it's a demon. It's getting really aggressive, really fucking fast. Yeah, look at that shit, man. I'm at 70. Next one will be a fucking attack, I can guarantee it. It's a fucking demon. I have no idea where the fucking room where this bastard is. People who are alone, ghosts with incense. Can I have sanity below 25? I don't know where the fucking room is to do the investigation though. I am damn sure it's a demon though. It is trying really fucking hard. Aggressive little bastard. Alright. It's so aggressive. Repel the ghost with incense while chasing someone. My sanity's still going up. Not seeing anything moving around though. This one just inside the door, and I'm gonna get the second one out. Go back to the fucking basement, don't I? Yep, just what the little shit wants. Shit in here. What the fuck? I'm an aggressive little vet. Fucking look at that activity, man. I don't know where it's fucking coming from. That's the problem. Sanity down to 60. Which is the one that likes to fucking terrify people? Okay, I have EMF. Level 5, yeah. I hit that in the doorway or something, didn't it? I don't know. I don't remember. Hit the array. I think it maybe it's array. Devil. Never touch the ground, meaning it can't be tracked by footprints. They're afraid of salt and will actively avoid it. Yeah, because I've already got a EMF, so it can't be. It's gotta be a wraith. Significant speed. Maybe it's a djinn? The Oni though? Could it be an Oni? They often see in their physical form guarding their place of death. Drain their sanity and faster will. Drain their sanity, faster will manifesting. Yeah, stop all paranormal activity. There's no way it's a shade. No fucking way it's a shade. It's way too active to be a shade. More frequently make paranormal sounds. Very vocal and active ghost. Yeah, you know what? I think it's the myling. It seems to be what it is, so if I'm trying to detect a myling, oops, what am I looking for? Ultraviolet and ghost writing. Look at that activity. Well, if I get killed, at least I'll know. Repel the ghost with incense while it's chasing someone. I feel like it's definitely gonna go on the fucking attack, man. He's an aggressive little fucker. Alright. Incense. Shit stain. He just fucking tried to kill me. Again. Yep, look at that. Thank God I had incense, man. 44. Come on, give me a clue, please. Senses in the house on the floor. Too bad I can't get close enough to put some salt in there. If I could have, I would have been able to check to see if it was a fucking thing. Repel the ghost with incense while it's chasing someone. It did do that. I feel like it's the twins. I'm not getting ghost riding. See, the book is sitting on top of the car. He's not touching it. And he's clearly in that room because, fuck. If it did ghostwriting, it would be a myling. It's not doing ghostwriting. Ugh. I don't know if I'll get that lucky again. Especially with my sanity. Look at that. Look at that activity. Prey. Very vocal and active ghost. This gotta be the mind. I'm torn between the twins and the Myling. They're so active, and it can't be a demon because I did get the EMF. Yeah, dots and ghost orbs are not happening. Oh, the book is gone. It threw the book. It's the twins. Could it be a djinn? Territorial attack is less willing to travel at significant speed. Travel at faster speed, the victim is far away. Turning off the location's power source will prevent the djinn from using its ability. Yeah, it's the fucking twins. I'm calling this. And if it's that fucking Myling, I swear to God. Yep, it was the twins. Fucking outplayed you bitches. And I live.